I'm from the dock, and he's the best back needle in town. He has beauty for many miles around.
He doesn't prove it.
He backs a needle, sister Hannah, last Sunday morning. When her husband came home, she had packed and gone. I'll find a doctor, he's the best vaccinator in town. Now I'll find a doctor, he's the best vaccinator in town.
What kind of man is that?
Don't vaccinate me on my arm, I'll wash and iron, said Miss Brown. Where can I vaccinate you, said the doctor with a frown. She said, well, doctor, seldom I sit down. I'll find a doctor, he's the best vaccinator in town. Our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town.
Yes, Lord.
He's a vaccinator, yes, he's a vaccinating hound. When he sticks his needle into your skin, you can tell the world is too bad, Jim. Our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town. Now our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town.
Tell the truth.
Don't none of you sisters turn our good doctor down. He vaccinated sister Lou and sister so-and-so. Every time they seen him, they wanted some more. Our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town. Now our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town.
Yes?
He's so easy, he never makes a sound.
No, no he don't.
He take his big needle, put it in his hand. He knows how much each sister can stand. Our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town. Our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town. It looks like all the women just run him down.
Sure enough.
Told Sister Jenkins and Sister Mary Brown, if you miss this vaccinating, ain't a nothing to be found. Our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town. Now our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town. Don't laugh at him, because he ain't no clown. If you don't think his vaccinating is tight, just call around his office most any night. Our family doctor is the best vaccinator in town.